What Fantastic Beasts Dumbledore sees amidst Scamander and Fantastic Beasts and where to find them, Colin Farrell's character wonders exactly what it is that Albus Dumbledore sees amidst Scamander. Now, director David Yates answers the question. With Jude Law taking on the role of the young Dumbledore, we know that we'll be learning more about the future Hogwarts headmaster's relationship with the main character of the Fantastic Beasts franchise. Yates says the pair are kindred spirits, as both are misunderstood, yet they apparently understand each other. According to the director, Dumbledore sees Newt as a kindred spirit, an outsider, who is misunderstood. They recognize each other's strengths and vulnerabilities. According to USA Today, the version of Dumbledore that we will meet in Fantastic Beasts, The Crimes of Grindelwald is passionate and mischievous and refuses to conform to the status quo. Certainly matches with what we saw from Newt Scamander in Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them. Newt's entire mission to collect magical creatures was something outside of the norm of the wizarding world at that point, and the Magical Congress wasn't a particular fan of him or his methods. It makes sense that Dumbledore might appreciate that aspect of Newt if he shares it as well. The Albus Dumbledore that we know from the books and films was a respected wizard, but it would be fair to say that he was never quite a fan of the status quo. David Yates also says that Dumbledore is a teacher who is an inspiration to his students, which is something he clearly carried on throughout his life, as Dumbledore inspires Harry Potter and countless other students throughout the Harry Potter series. In the new film, we'll get a chance to see how he did this as a much younger man. Fantastic Beasts: The Crimes of Grindelwald will shift the action of the new franchise back to Europe, where Newt Scamander and Albus Dumbledore will be working together to take down dark wizard Gellert Grindelwald. Revealed in the last movie and played by Johnny Depp, the battle against Grindelwald may be where the strengths and vulnerabilities of the pair come into play. We know from references in the Harry Potter series that Grindelwald and Dumbledore were once friends. This may be Dumbledore's vulnerability that Newt Scamander needs to recognize and deal with. At the same time, nobody likely knows the dark wizard like Dumbledore does, making him the perfect ally as well. Fans of the larger wizarding world are likely very excited for the continuation of this second series of films based on the world J.K. Rowling created with Harry Potter. Fantastic Beasts: The Crimes of Grindelwald will arrive in theaters in November of 2018. Please enable JavaScript to view the comments panel.